This is NBC News Digest, sponsored by American Airlines. Here is Chuck Scarborough, NBC News.
Good evening. In Bonn, West Germany, thousands protested as the German parliament began debate on the scheduled deployment there of U.S. nuclear missiles. Police sprayed the crowd with water laced with tear gas. Nearly 200 arrested. Now today, overnight television ratings estimated 100 million Americans watched a TV movie last night on the horrors of nuclear war, one of the largest audiences in TV history. More news after this.
At American Airlines, we taught Debbie Bridges to check you in fast.
Here, let me.
But some things we didn't have to teach her.
Now smile.
In Tripoli, heavy fighting around the headquarters of PLO chief Yasser Arafat ended a four-day truce. Arafat's asking for international help. And Americans had more money to spend last month. Personal income rose by 1.2% in October, the biggest jump in more than 2 years. I'm Chuck Scarborough in New York. More news later on this NBC station and on NBC News Overnight.